Yeah. It's called Dragon in Blue. It's inspired by the Blue Boy. Is the Blue Boy on there anywhere? I know you wanted to find the Mona Lisa, but we found this one, so let's put it on our map. We'll go in order. We're in England. Can we put it on our map?
I want the Mona Lisa.
Let's go, let's take a ride. Let's go light up the night. I got you by my side. We'll survive. It's our world.
Hello, everybody. We are here at Epcot. It is our first visit to Festival of the Arts.
2023.
As you guys know, this is one of our favorite festivals. We typically visit quite often when it is here. But this is our first visit here. Melody's first visit to Festival of the Arts. Now that she's born, you were here when you were in mommy's belly. She's wearing her little onesie. This is what Caspian wore when he visited Festival of the Arts. Mommy made Caspian a new shirt too. It has a rainbow and Figment on it.
Would you like to sit down?
Oh, look at the shark! Look!
Do we want to sit down? No, we can't sit down.
Just like every Epcot visit, we started with riding the seas with Nemo and friends. We did not record it this time. We have plenty of other vlogs that feature the Nemo ride. Just check out any other Epcot vlog. A stingray, wow. Coral, yeah. I don't know if those are pufferfish.
No, that's a different breed. Yeah, leopard ray.
I don't think there's any pufferfish in this tank. Caspian, look who's coming. You see the turtle?
It's Crush.
It's Crush. Wow. So you can see Tafiti from here. She's that green thing sticking up.
The thing that's greener than all the other greenery.
Yeah. That's the back of her. All right, where's a number 10? Find a number 10 square. Okay, go ahead and paint it.
Good job.
Good job. Okay, that's one square. Do you want a little bit more paint?
It's okay, it's okay.
Whoa, 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 careful, don't get it on you. Okay, find another number 10 to paint.
Make it a little thicker.
Good job. You probably had enough paint to do another number 10. So that's number, that's it, that's two. Here's, find another number 10 to paint.
You don't want to be able to see those.
That's three number 10s. All right, find another number 10. Four. Let's get a little bit more paint. Two more squares. Find two more number 10s. Good job. Good job, Caspian.
Good job, buddy.
All right, baby Melody. First Festival of the Arts. We got purple. I don't think you can reach with me. Mommy will reach for us, okay? Look. There's one.
Come on back over here, Caspian.
Two.
Hey, Caspian, come over here.
Three.
We're not doing that anymore.
Four.
Look up, Mommy's doing it now.
Five and six.
Yay, you did it.
Maybe we'll take Caspian. Whoa, girlfriend. Maybe we'll take Caspian's paintbrush and you can paint a square with this orange down here.
Okay. What? What, Mommy?
You ready? Good job! Hooray! Yay! Are you ready to do a scavenger hunt? Are you ready to do a scavenger hunt, Caspian? Yeah. Did you get some art, Caspian?
Show us your art.
Can I see your art that you got? Goofy.
That's so fun.
Is that Pluto? You hid behind Pluto. He didn't know you were there. So silly. We wanted to come and see you because you had your Festival of the Arts collar on. Yes. Yes, we love the collar for Festival of the Arts. We love the Festival of the Arts, so. Do you want to take a picture with him? He wants to take a picture with you. Will you hold his hand and take? Okay. Caspian, look over here.
Look at me.
Oh, Pluto's looking. He is laughing. Being a silly boy, right? What did you get? What do you have in your hands?
A map.
A map? What are we gonna find?
In the above, in order.
Okay, well, I don't know if they're in order. We'll have to see.
First, can you find the forest one?
You think we're gonna find the forest one?
Yeah, and then a tree.
Oh, do you wanna go that way first or do you wanna go this way first?
That way.
Okay. I know, he's informed me that he needs to find the forest one and it's in a cave. So, okay. In the cave, do you remember from last year? Yeah. So typically for the Figment one, each painting is specific to the country. So it's always the same paintings. And Caspian already has the memory to know which one it is. Oh.
Right.
Mickey and Minnie playing video games. So cute.
That is.
There's the little painting that Caspian got the Goofy from. The artist. So if you've watched any of our vlogs from Festival of the Arts before, you may notice how we don't typically vlog inside of the artist booths. We do that in respect for the actual artists so that we aren't showing their art that, you know, people pay for. So that's why we don't meticulously show all the art in the booths, even if we love it.
Where's that painting?
That smells
so good. Where's that painting? Yeah, I need to find a clue.
You need to find a clue?
Yeah. Where are my binoculars?
There's the cave.
What do I need?
You think the painting's in the cave?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. The painting might not be in the same spot. I did find some chalk art though. Look, it's a red panda. It's Mei Mei. I know the painting was here last year, but I think Figment hid it somewhere else. Otherwise, it would be too easy. Where else should we look? Maybe in a gift shop by the totem poles? There's the little brother bear on the bridge too. Race, you're racing me? Maybe the painting's in here? Do you see the painting? Oh, there it is!
What is it?
That's a different one?
No, it's Figment in the forest! Last year this was in the cave.
Okay.
And we found it on the first day of the festival. And then we finished the rest of the map another day. Okay, well, we need to peel it off. We need to peel it off and stick it where it goes. Yeah. We're in Canada.
Yeah. Canada. Yeah.
All right here in Canada.
that panda. We found the bird painting.
Good job.
We found the bird painting.
Good job remembering. Is it in this window? How about this one over here?
Robin Hood.
I know. Oh, look! It's called Dragon in Blue. It's inspired by the Blue Boy. Is the Blue Boy on there anywhere? I know you wanted to find the Mona Lisa, but we found this one, so let's put it on our map. We'll go in order. We're in England. Can we put it on our map? We'll find the Mona Lisa eventually. Let's put our sticker. Let's see. Can you find the one that looks like it? Which one looks like that? Which one looks like the boy in blue? That one. You're right. In the United Kingdom.
Where?
Right here.
Perfect.
Perfect. Perfectly upside down.
Look, look, Robin Hood.
Robin Hood and Little John. I forget who the bunny's name is. I should know. We watched this like crazy when we were little. Look how cute. I've always loved that at the Alice meet and greet, they've got a little picture of the white rabbit. And they've got Peter Pan on this building over here. He's coming up to the window. Maybe Wendy's in there. I don't know. Let's look in these windows here. You see any paintings there?
Did you see his shirt? He's wearing playing regular Nintendo.
Oh! Whoa! What? Whoa!
What?
He's like, what?
What kind of painting do you think that is?
What? What painting?
I don't know. Look around.
It's. Do you see a painting with Figment in it? Wait, behind
where?
You!
You tell me.
There it is.
You found it.
What is the original called?
It's called Water Lilies.
That's right.
Water Lily Pond. It's by
Monet, right?
Yeah, Green Harmony. It's by Claude Monet. We're not going to climb up here, though, Caspian. Where is that on your, where do you think the painting of that is?
There it is.
There it is.
There it is.
We got to put it in France, the red one.
The red one.
Hi.
Perfect. Look at Abu. He's so cute. Look that way. Do you see it? It's like the colors of Figment. Remember we discussed this last year. Figment's not in it, but it's all the colors of Figment. It's called the Pigments of Figment. So what painting does that look like on your map? Right here.
The yellow one.
The yellow one, yep. Now we're gonna go to Japan.
What painting are you doing to find
it? What do you think the painting in Japan is? I think it's the waves. Where are we?
You wanna sit up, baby Melody?
Japan! Is that the painting?
Yeah.
Let's see.
Around, up and down.
Where is it?
He knows where it is.
Where?
It's behind you. There it is. Where is that one?
It's behind the mall.
Yeah. All right, you ready? We're gonna put it in Japan. Here's your sticker. Put it right here in Japan. Good job. I don't know. Look around. Look behind you. Look over there. There it is. It is Figment. Dragon crossing the Delaware. All right, which one does that look like on here?
That one.
That one, you're right. Perfect. Guess what we're going next?
We're going to Italy next.
To find the Mona Lisa.
To find the Mona Lisa. I told you we'd get to Italy eventually. Look at the little Jiminy Cricket up there. Do you see him?
Oh, I see Jiminy.
He's so cute. He's so little and cute.
Come back here. Come back here.
Look, it's Luca.
And
the kitty. Look at the kitty, Caspian. Look at that
crab.
Kit.
Did you see the grab down?
The little grab. The kitty. I love the kitty. Meow. Where are we?
Italy.
What painting are we looking for?
The Mona Lisa.
The Mona Lisa. The Mona Lisa. Do you see it anywhere in here?
Oh. Do you see it?
Where is it?
Where is it?
Where?
Behind you!
Where is it?
Where? Where?
Look behind you!
It's the Mona Figment.
The Mona Figment!
The Mona Figment! Yes. I know you've been waiting to find this one the whole time. Alright, where is the Mona Lisa on your map?
The breakable stuff right there.
There it
is. No.
It goes in Italy. Perfect. He's putting them all upside down. Are you trying to get the camera?
Where is it?
I'm trying to vlog.
Where is it?
In Germany. We're going to Germany now.
Where is it?
Where is it?
Where?
I don't know. Turn around.
Where?
Behind you. There it is, at the heart of all creation. It's inspired by Cupid.
That was.
Okay, which painting does that look like?
That one.
Yeah. Look at all the cute Stife bears. My grandfather loves buying Stife for us. I love that octopus. It's so cute. Melody has this bear. And I want to say Caspian has that one. They're my first Stife bears. These little suitcase bears are so cute. Oh my goodness. Traveling Stife bears. So cute. Caspian, who's on the wall right there getting a piece of popcorn? It's Pascal. Look at Snow White's painting. This is, his name is Little Brother and he's from Mulan. He's super cute, huh?
Yeah. He's gonna eat a bone.
He is gonna eat a bone. Do you see it? It's called The Ox and the Dragon. It's inspired by a picture of spring ox. Look, there's Figment. Which painting does that look like? It goes in China, which is the orange square. Caspian, put your sticker. Pay attention, please. It's China, the orange square.
Huh?
Says Norway.
Norway?
Yeah, let's go. It's called Over the Falls.
Over the Falls!
Did you go over the falls? Yeah. All right, which one does it look like on your scavenger hunt map?
That one.
Stick it on Norway, which is the green one.
And the yellow one.
Oh, the yellow one, sorry.
And
perfect.
One more to go.
One more to go. Look, it's Dante. And then there's regular Dante. You found it! You can't see Figment. Maybe Daddy can pick you up and you can see. He's in the smoke and the clouds. It's landscape near the volcano Figment.
You see it? Way at the top middle.
You see the smoke above the volcano? It's a Figment. Put your last one on there.
Good job. Oh, you got that one pretty good.
We finished. What do we have to do? What do we have to do now?
Get a prize!
You found all the paintings. She needs to stamp it.
There you go. Which figurine would you like?
Which little figurine do you want? We already have Figment from last year, so let's pick a different one. Do you want Mickey, Goofy, or Minnie?
I want Mickey.
We already have a Figment. Let's get somebody Goofy, different. Who do you want? Mickey, Minnie, or Goofy?
Goofy.
Goofy. Goofy.
Take that one. Say, what do you say?
You're welcome.
What do you say? Do you say thank you?
Thank you.
Very cool. Good job, Caspian. We're gonna go in Figment's Inspiration Station. This is new this year, and I heard that they've got an original Figment from Journey to the Imagination in here. Look at how cute! Look! There's Figment! So cute! Yeah, there's a Spider-Man painting in his house. This is where you can get the popcorn bucket. Look how cute. Look at Figment up there. Oh. Wow, do those look good? They smell good too, huh?
Yummy, yummy, yummy. It's like rainbow.
It is like a rainbow.
Rainbow pizza.
Rainbow pizza? It's called fruit pizza. It looks like pizza, but it's a bunch of fruit.
I want to have
try it. Do you want it? It's watermelon. Do you like it?
Fruit pizza?
Do you want to try it's a Skittle. It's a freeze-dried Skittle. Let Daddy try a little bit. Actually, Daddy's just gonna pick it up.
What do you think about that Skittle?
I like it.
Melody's eyeing our food with envy.
She can have a little bit.
I like the taste.
You do like the taste?
I like the taste.
It's pretty good.
You like the cake?
Do you want to try a bit of the cake? Look, it's purple and green.
He's still chewing his Skittle. I don't think you can have that. I'm not going to put cake in your mouth just yet. Not till your birthday. Is it your first Disney on Broadway concert series, Melody?
Out of the womb.
Out of the womb? You were in Mommy's belly last year.
You want to sit by Big Brother?
Are you ready, Caspian?
You want to sit by Big Brother? You can sit by Big Brother. Careful, careful. Melody's going to sit next to you, okay?
Frozen and the Little Mermaid, Patti Murin and Robert Creighton.
Oh, she's pregnant! Oh,
I got this. I got this. I can see what to do for me to be you. I got this. I'll bake stuff. I can fake like I make stuff like you.
We got this.
We got this.
We got this.
Ready to roll.
face. And as for style and shallow farewellings, there ain't a whole lot there. Although perhaps it makes no sense. I strut my stuff with lots of confidence. And though I lack an awful lot, there is one thing I got. I got positivity.
Is that funny?
Genie plus lightning, like
Caspian. Is that funny?
Yeah.
Yeah. I have missed one. What is this? How on earth could I miss such a sweet little human calm? The loss, you belong in the soft with some flower I see just a knob. And I'll stop you with breath. The long hack you made it, and you'll surely be lucky you are. Cause it's gonna be hot in my big cup and blood to the loon of my soul.
Like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you want to build a snowman? Or go to the snowman?
Go away, Anna.
Okay, bye.
Thank you.
How they put together this little car right here. So cool.
Your car.
All right, are you ready? Pick a vehicle. Which one do you want?
That one.
This one? Move your fingers. Okay, you can drag it and make it shape differently. Use the number one and draw a line to go up to the two. And then we can move these. Okay, do you want to sculpt your car? Do you want to move it around? Okay, do you want to sculpt it at all? Do we want to move these around at all?
All right.
want it to be? Do you want it to be little or long? Little. How do you want it to be, big or small? Okay, what kind of engine? We'll do hybrid. Why not? All right, what color car do you want? Yellow. Like that? Okay. What do you want on the, you can do stripes, you can do flames, you can do flowers, we can do checkered, butterflies, rainbow colors, thorns, stars. What do you want? This is nothing. What do you want? Stripes? Okay. What kind of wheels do you want? You can do black and white wheels. Black and white wheels? Okay. What do you want the front of it to look like? Do we want to bend his face? Do we want to add anything to it? Do you like any of this? Let me know if you like any of this. Do you like that? You like that one? Do you want anything on here? Yeah, that looks kind of cool. You gotta move your... You want this one? Okay. How about on the side? Do you want anything on the side? This one? You gotta move those fingers. This one? How about on the top? That one? Okay. How about on the back? Ooh, that one's kind of cool. That one? This one? Okay. Do you want a tail? That one? Okay. Okay. How do you like our car, Caspian? You like it's good? Yeah. We got a lot of power. We got a lot of power. Are you ready? We're gonna drive this car. Are you ready? Hold my hand. Here we go. Here we go.
We'll begin with the capability test to see how your vehicle designs perform under challenging weather and surface conditions.
Monitoring road surface. SIM car performance data acquired.
Here we are.
Monitoring system
was the number four. You're right. Here we go.
Technology disengaged.
Oh, we're in third. Our car didn't like that test very well. Are you ready? Here we go. Here's the fast part.
Here's the final test.
Are you ready? Here comes the fast part, Caspian. Here we go.
Okay.
So that concludes our first trip out to Festival of the Arts in 2023. It was super fun. We completed our Figment scavenger hunt. We saw our first Disney on Broadway show. We took some fun pictures. We did some food. What did you see, Melody? Did you have a fun first visit to Festival of the Arts? Yeah. She's like, yes, mommy, but I'm ready for sleep now. Caspian did also ride some rides for the first time. He rode Mission Space and Test Track for the first time because, you know, he's 40 inches now.
What did you think of Test Track? Well, move a little bit, yeah. What did you think about Test Track? Was it fun?
What was your favorite thing you did today?
What was your favorite thing?
Do you have a favorite thing from today?
I might.
The rides? Whoop, let go. Which ride? The race cars?
Yeah, really fast.
They were really fast, you're right.
I saw a big truck.
You saw a big truck, yep.
This will definitely not be our only trip out to Festival of the Arts, because as you guys may or may not know, we love this festival, so we'll definitely be back maybe even next week for Festival of the Arts. We thank you guys so much for watching, and we will see you next time. Bye!
Bye. Let's go.